Temperatures may be rising, but after a week of some cold weather, your electricity bill may be rising too. That's because when you crank your heat up more than a few degrees at a time, the type of electricity you're using changes. Instead of fuel efficient heat pumps, a sudden thermostat increase activates your system heat strips. These heating coils are similar to what's in a toaster and consume huge amounts of electricity. JEA spokesperson Simone Garvey-Ewan says the company sees a usage surge, especially on cold mornings.
A lot of customers wake up and what they do is they immediately bump up that thermostat. What we typically suggest is when you adjust your thermostat, you do it 1 to 2 degrees at a time, no more than that. Because when you adjust it more than 2 degrees at a time, what happens is the heat strips come on. The problem with that is the heat strips use about 3 times more electricity than your heat pump does.
And thermostats indicate when they're using heat strips with a red warning light or the words emergency heat or auxiliary heat.
That's good information.